It's good. First time we have a Zato too.
Exactly. I'm pumped.
The competition. And yeah. Not any Zato, yeah. The 1080.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's going to be Zato, fun. Like, it's been grinding the game, so I think Karikita is a good contender, because I'm not sure a lot of players actually, even if they are VIP, like, I'm not sure they know 100% that Zato matchup, because, like,
yeah,
it's like a pearl, Zato, like, you find one, you're like, oh, I want to fight
exactly.
Him, I never see Zato.
It's a rare species.
Yeah.
It's a
shiny Pokemon.
Yeah.
Okay, and the burst already gone for Karakida, which wanted to keep pressure against Uni. Uni used this burst to get out of the corner, and Karakida has the corner pressure. And I think it's a huge pressure from Zato in the corner, endless pressure, and the command grab. Good job, and I don't think actually Zato can get more of his cannon grab, but he's gonna break the wall, and the super, and that will take the first round. Good job from Karakita on that first round. He's been doing like really good keeping Uni in the corner actually, and less pressure. And the grab, good block on that air attack, and again in the corner, that will break the wall. All the damages are really good. Actually doesn't use the sword, if you use the sword you can get 80 back directly. But still good job, 80 is out right now, but charging no more 80. And the 6P that will take it, Karakita looking so strong right now in that tournament.
Actually, yeah, he is. He's really, really looking strong.
Unstoppable right now. And Uni will take out a soul before, Katrutobo no soul before, so Uni is not any Ramly ball too. Good air to air rank, puts back Karakita in the corner. Okay, finally Uni finding his space right now. He still has his burst, will break the wall, he's got tension right now. So he has to keep on the good pressure. Zato, 80 is not okay, 80 is out right now, so it's gonna be Zato pressure turn right now, push Uni in the corner. But can't quite get anything about with it. And again, good job from Karakita. We could find something, but without 80, Uni could get good counter it anti-air right now. And good grab. Oh, the reversal, the classic.
That was sick.
Yeah,
the classic from
good
Uni.
Good job for the classic.
The Uni classic.
classic Ramly fall, I would say, but yeah.
Yeah.
Good job from Uni. Can catch it, and he still has his burst, so I think Uni has really got a good burst management. He is not using it too early, really tried to find the good moment to use it.
Yeah.
And force again. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Can he make it? Yeah, maybe. Yeah, the overdrive, big damage from round lethal. Uni able to take that second game 2-0 to round 0. It was really nice, like he changed the momentum and the pace pretty easily on that second match. It was all Uni. Okay, can get the counter. It's forcing the burst again from Karakita. Which gets Uni in the corner. Can he keep him in the corner? Okay, try to come from the air. Good anti-air from Uni. He's not in the pressure. Okay, get caught on that. Okay, finally, burst from Uni. He wants to get out of the corner. Good throw.
Ooh, the reversal! Oh. Unfortunately, it was blocked, but it's okay. It's probably one of the only times that Uni didn't do the reversal correctly, so it's okay. We'll forgive him.
he just tried. It's not gonna work. Like, I think no character is gonna be way more aware of that burst right now.
Definitely.
Since he got caught one time, like, no, you
can my openness,
like,
Ooh, that converged. Ooh, that hurts. 50% off.
Yeah.
Okay, nice frog from Zato. Wow, nice interrupt also from Uni. Was able to kill Eddie. Kill Eddie on command. Okay, nice one. Yeah, this is dead. That's death. Yeah, that's definitely dead. Okay, we have a very, very, very tight game right there. Damn. Both opponents really have a very similar level right now. Yeah, let me check the other matches real quick.
Yeah, don't worry, I'll be coming there. Okay, yeah. The sword is in the wall. Karakita can get out of the corner right now. Okay, good counter. It's gonna be full combo. It's gonna break the wall, and that's a lot of damage too. 55% damage. Really good job, Karakita. No, he's ahead. B big life lead from him. Oh, but get caught, but quite kind of covered. Blue Roman cancel to get that air grab. Good job, good reaction from Karakita. We will take that third match 2-1 for Karakita right now. Oh, really good job, really good Zato right now. It's so good to see Zato actually performing and doing good. I really like the style of the character Zato. I think it's really interesting gameplay, but like, oh, you have to know your setup so much and be aware of one more bar. It's like really difficult to play, I think, to get a high level Zato. But you know, right now he's doing good job.
Yeah.
The endless pressure when AD is on the field with the common grab or counter it on the wake up, force the burst from Uni. Uni is bit in the danger zone right now. If he loses that round, that's gonna be much point for Karakita, so he needs to find an answer right
now.
Yeah,
definitely. Very nice punish, but unfortunately, he got walled. I call this move the wall.
Yeah.
Which sends every single projectile back into your face. But match point right here for Karikita. Let's see if Uni is going to be able to adapt. Hopefully for him, he will. But if not, that's harsh.
That's harsh.
Yeah, that's pretty harsh.
But Zato doesn't have... Yeah, AD is not here anymore. Yeah. But he
Yeah, the damage output of...
Of AD is pretty... Of Zato is...